Early this morning, Omaha police were called to an incident happening at Grover's Inn. Authorities say a disturbance took place that caused two victims as well as the suspect to be transported to area hospitals. At this time, all three are in stable condition.